In the previous lesson, we talked about maaltijden, meals. But we didn't discuss how to prepare them. Don't worry, this is not a cooking lesson for typical Dutch dishes, but I will teach you the names in Dutch of ingredients, such as fruits, vegetables, and condiments. I am Bart de Pauw. This is 1000 most common words in Dutch, the course in basic Dutch vocabulary with exercises on learndutch.org. 40 lessons. In each lesson, you learn 25 Dutch words. This is lesson 31, about fruits and vegetables. Vers. Vers. And this is what we want. Vers fruit. Vers fruit. Fresh fruit. And verse groente. Verse groente. Fresh vegetables. De wortel. De wortel. De boom. De boom. De ert. De ert. Please note, we do write a W, but we do not pronounce it. Ert. De spinazie. De spinazie. De boerenkool. De boerenkool. Very important for the Dutch, you learned already that we eat boerenkool met worst. Worst. And the type of sausage is called de rookworst. De rookworst. Do you remember the verb roken? Indeed, to smoke. So, a rookworst is a smoked sausage. De knoflook. De knoflook. De sla. De sla. De komkommer. De komkommer. De paprika. De paprika. De tomaat. De tomaat. De ui. De ui. The Dutch add that to their food. For example, herring, French fries, and even boerenkool. Although there we use pickled onions, zilveruitjes. And it's very important not to confuse the sound ui with another ingredient, het ei. Het ei. So, ei, ui. Ei, ui. Het ei. Het ei. De soep. De soep. The most popular soups in the Netherlands are tomatensoep met balletjes, tomato soup with meatballs, and ertessoep. Ertessoep. De rijst. De rijst. De peper. De peper. Het zout. Het zout. Peper en zout. Peper en zout. You see, we turn them around, we mention pepper first. And this is a nice souvenir. De suiker. De suiker. And let's do the fruits now. De appel. De appel. De peer. De peer. Now, apples and peren are the most common fruits produced in the Netherlands. De banaan. De banaan. De perzik. De perzik. De abrikoos. De abrikoos. De sinaasappel. De sinaasappel. De mandarijn. De mandarijn. De citroen. De citroen. De pruim. De pruim. De meloen. De meloen. And very easy, watermelon is watermeloen. Watermeloen. De bes. De bes. And these are all berries, the most common berries in the Netherlands. De framboos. De framboos. De kers. De kers. But above all, most popular is de aardbei. De aardbei. Now, the Dutch are very active exporters of fruits and vegetables. What I would like to know from you, what Dutch fruits and vegetables do you see in your supermarket? If you are watching this in YouTube, write it in the comments and do not forget to mention from which country you are. If you liked the lesson, click the thumbs up button and share it on social media. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for weekly videos to learn Dutch. See you next lesson. Tot ziens. Tot les 32. Tot les 32.